I'm so hungry.
Me too. I love Seymour's. I just wish y'all had a home cooked meal.
Speaking of home style, check this out. West Fresh USM is trending right now.
Oh, that look good. That's in the Fresh?
Yes.
I'm a commuter, so I never really visit the Fresh. You're really missing out. Being able to eat in the Fresh, I don't have to cook, and it's pretty good. You know?
Man, you're right, Jamal. I absolutely agree.
Between this What Freshman USM hashtag and y'all marketing pitch, I gotta say, my taste buds are watering.
I have some guest white, so let's call this study session at adjourn and grab something good to eat from the Fresh.
Oh, look at the time. I gotta go, y'all. I'll catch y'all later. Y'all have fun. I don't know about him, but free food? Count me in.
Peace out, y'all. All right, see you later.
So when you walk in the Fresh, they make it easy for you to see what's being served by having every entree on the display. The cool thing about everything is, you see there, you can download My Fitness app and track your calories because every item on the menu is loaded into the My Fitness Pal app.
That's really cool. I try to keep up with my body figure when I cook at home, but I'm so busy with school. And I've really been slacking, but people cooking for me and counting my calories, that make it so much easier.
Most definitely. The Fresh also has a smart line where you can choose from infused water, a daily selection of soups, steamed vegetables, a yoga station, rotisserie, lean protein, and the list goes on and on.
All this in the Fresh?
All this and more. You can choose from bake, fresh, melt, sizzle, slice, home, saute, or smart line.
So this is the smart line, the only place I can eat healthy?
Not at all. You can create your own salad at the Fresh station. If there are burgers being served at the melt line, you can request a veggie patty instead. You can create your own sandwich. Soy milk and 2% milk is available. You can even substitute egg whites for a breakfast omelet.
Now I wish I had a meal plan.
It's not too late. Just sign up for a commuter meal plan online or in the Eagle Dining office downstairs.
I would check into that, but first, let's eat.
Ooh, yes.